Let's turn to the nomination of Judge Amy Coney Barrett to the Supreme Court. Here's what Joe Biden said about that recently.
The only court packing going on right now. It's going on with Republicans packing the court now. It's not constitutional what they're doing.
Mayor, I certainly understand why Democrats are upset with the president rushing through this nomination, but it isn't court packing, and it certainly is not unconstitutional.